and welcome, friends and neighbors. Thank you so much for joining me. The pleasure is indeed all mine. What we got going on today, it's called the Ficbarnbob Combo Breaker. We're going to be doing a little bit of a hack today. For this very first combo breaker, we're going to mash up a footlong Veggie Delight from Subway and 2 half-pound roast beef sandwiches from Arby's. Now, I know what you're thinking, but Curtis, you just did a Subway challenge! Yeah, I know, we're doing another one. I'm also pleased to announce that I am once again back in the city of Mount Vernon. You may recognize this place from a few challenges ago, but I am back and I am excited to get going with this challenge. All right, so I don't exactly know where the Subway is. I think I'm close. I'm gonna turn right here. I know where the Arby's is, because brother, I've been there. Aha! Found it. Arby's, here we come.
Thank you so much for choosing Arby's. What can I get for you today?
I need 2 of the half-pound roast beef sandwiches, please.
2 half-pound roast beef. Anything else for you today?
That's everything.
Alrighty, total's gonna be at the window.
Alright, thanks. My total's at the window. I was hoping they're gonna ask me if I wanted horse your Arby, but all she asked was if I wanted sauce. So, no Arby, just the horsey. No horse your Arby. All right, thank you. So I just got the Arby's and it smells fantastic. It's a lot of food. It's 2 half-pound roast beef sandwiches. So what we're doing, we are adding a full pound of roast beef to a Subway Veggie Delight footlong sandwich. All right, so here we have got our foot-long veggie sub sandwich. And here we have got 2 of our half-pound roast beef sandwiches. It's a lot of roast beef in there, look at that. All right, friends and neighbors, so now the plan is mash everything up, put it all together. I guess 1 pound on each side. Oh my gosh. This is so much. It's so much roast beef. But look at this. That is just so much roast beef. Oh my gosh. All right, I am gonna load this up with some horsey sauce. All right, this is gonna be, it's gonna one big giant mess here. Some more horsey sauce. All right, I am gonna have to break this Subway bun because otherwise there's no way it's gonna wrap it around there, so. Here we are, and away we go. Hey there, friends and neighbors. Once again, thank you for joining me. Now, you'll notice here in a moment that I only have the timer going for the first 6-inch sandwich of this challenge. And also, I only have the first 6 inches in real time. And I want to just give a sense of what it looks like time-wise in order to eat 1/2 of the sandwich. So if you haven't already done so, now's as good a time as any to hit that subscribe button. I am trying to grow the channel, so I would appreciate it. Thank you. So I'd like to give another shout out to the guys from Ficbarnbob, who were actually the ones who financed this enterprise. And in fact, this entire thing was actually their idea. But I'm going to continue doing this Combo Breakers as a series, so if you have any cool ideas for ways that you do menu hacks, let me know in the comments section, and it's possible that's what I do for my next video. Okay, wrapping up the sandwich here, I will put the actual complete time that it took me to eat the whole sandwich here in just a moment. I've got some scraps here. Well, that was interesting. I'm a little cleaned up now. And I forgot to say that I got a free cookie.
That's all.
Well, friends and neighbors, I'll be honest with you. I'm a bit disgusted with myself. That was a lot messier than I thought it was gonna be. A lot more roast beef than I thought it was gonna be. But the very first Ficbarnbob combo breaker, you witnessed it here, folks. So thank you once again for joining me. If you like what you see here and want to see more of my videos, feel free to hit that subscribe button. And until we see each other again, take good care.